No. I haven't slept inside in 3 weeks. I've been sitting on benches and sidewalks, sleeping on the ground in the cold. And Jordan Oliver, he's been sleeping inside. He went home. He went back to New York. And he didn't take me with him. When I told Jordan that he could come and live with me, he jumped right on that. But the second that we got kicked out, he left. I haven't heard from Jordan. The guy that I took into my house, the guy that I brought into my family. Part of the reason they don't want me there anymore, just abandoned me. But you know, I get to see Jordan this Friday, February 16th. SWF, No Love Lost. You know, Jordan, I don't want to hurt you, but I'm gonna. Jordan, I've been sleeping on benches. I've been sleeping on the street. I've been hurting every day. And I'm gonna make you feel my pain, what I go through. Since we got kicked out, I've just been rattling in my mind. I've been thinking about why you left, why you didn't take me with you, why you would abandon me like that. Your best friend in the entire world. You just threw me away like trash. Jordan, I haven't been able to get peace of mind in 3 weeks. I haven't had peace of mind since I've seen you. So I'm just gonna have to crack your head open and take a piece of yours. See you Friday.